Fisher, it's time we talked about the Ark.
What is it?
What Nikolaj wants most in the world and what we're going to catch him by.
That's all we know.
We know the Ark is hidden somewhere inside the Georgian presidential palace. And we know Varlam Kristavi is letting him take it.
Who's Kristavi?
The new president of Georgia, pushed into power by our friends at the CIA.
It doesn't make sense.
We'll do the thinking. Your primary mission in Georgia will be Nikolaj's. We get him and the game's over. The good guys win.
Were you talking to Lambert?
Yeah. Sarah?
Dad, is that you?
It's good to hear your voice.
The TV said you guys beat Nikolaj.
It's not that simple.
So you're not coming home?
No, honey, not yet. But soon.
Welcome back to Georgia, Fisher. Our cleanest path to the Ark is President Kristavi's records. Details on your OPSEC.
What if Kristavi gets in my way?
Don't touch him. He spoke setting with the CIA. If Kristavi dies, the mission's over. Fisher, Kristavi has the entire palace on standing alert. If you're spotted before you get inside, they'll lock the whole place down and we'll have to pull the plug.
Goes there. Javier? How the hell?
Those aren't palace guards. Some kind of special forces.
Georgian elite. Probably Kristavi's men. Which would suggest Nikolaj's is local.
Does that affect my game?
No. Find those interrogation files. And Kristavi's men aren't going to be much friendlier than Nikolaj's. You're authorized for lethal force.
Thank you.
President Kristavi, sir, is that you? Nikolaj and his men are almost at the library. We are continuing to hold back until he's actually inside, sir. President Kristavi?
Torture and... Oh, Christ!
What?
The Ark is a SATM.
What?
A special atomic demolition munition.
You mean a nuclear suitcase bomb.
Yeah. I'll get back to you. The Ark is the mission, Fisher. Get it. It's in a safe inside a vault in the library. Locked by scanner to Nikolaj's retina.
So I'm going to need Nikolaj alive for the Ark.
That's right. Thank you.
would.
There was something there.
The hell?
We've reached the library. Nicolaj is inside. Everybody at alert. We're retrieving the Ark. Be ready to get out of here.
Maybe it was nothing.
Tell me about the Ark.
Let me walk away. I can make you rich.
I know what it is. I want to know where it came from.
This gets you nowhere.
What are you going to do with it?
With what?
The Ark. Where are you going to detonate it?
Kill me or let me go. What you're doing now is hopeless.
Tell me about the Ark.
This is puerile. I'll say no more.
Nobody move!
Nobody move! Nobody move!
Come by Nikolai's. And who is your friend? An American?
Yes, Kim.
You will give us the Ark.
I am not God.
You will give us the Ark.
I honestly don't know what you are speaking of.
Kristavi knows it is a nuclear suitcase bomb. And he knows you have it.
Clever man. Does he know that it is already in America?
What?
The Ark is not here.
Keep talking.
The only thing in this vault is the activation key. The bomb itself is in America. If Kristavi guarantees my freedom, I'll tell him where to find the Ark.
Give us the activation key.
This spy has the key, this American. You'll have to take it from him. I can give you the location, but only on the condition of my safety and freedom.
Agreed. You two, escort Mr. Nikolaj out of the library. You, who are you?
Don't talk, Fisher. We're arranging for a blackout in 5 seconds. Make the most of it.
Give us the key to the Ark. You can hand it to me, or I can take it from your corpse. You have 5 seconds to decide. 4 seconds. 3, 2...
Yeah!
Thank you.
The American is carrying intelligence vital to the safety of our nation. His capture or death is our highest imperative.
Let me be as clear as possible. Snipe Nicolas from there. Do it now. Don't miss. You probably won't get a second chance at this. Sharp work, Fisher. It's time to get scarce. That data you're carrying is the last of it.
The last of what?
Nicolas' threat against the U.S. Highest priority right now is keeping what you're carrying out of enemy hands. The Osprey's waiting.
Kitchen and dining hall are clear. The assassin vanished.
An 8-story apartment building and surrounding 4 blocks in Hopegate, Maryland, were evacuated today by the National Guard. Authorities cited a gas leak as the reason for the evacuation, stressing that today's events had no relation whatsoever to Combain Nicolas or the Georgian information crisis. Hope Gate, less than half an hour from downtown Washington, D.C., will sense the recovery and confirmed identity of President Combain Nicolaides' corpse 5 days ago. Palace guards fatally shot President Nicolaides in the midst of what appears to have been an attempted ousting of acting President Varlam Krastavi. In a press conference this morning, U.S. President Bowers lauded the American people for their courage.
We were injured. We stumbled. But we did not fall. The world knows no hardship or terror that American tenacity cannot overcome. And so I extend my deepest admiration to every U.S. citizen of the world, to every civilian and every soldier standing
What's
firm
so
against
funny?
The terror and tyrannies of wicked men. History will not forget your resolve. History will not forget your resolve.
Dad, what's going on? You haven't laughed since the Reagan administration.
We have kept the bright flame of American freedom burning throughout the world. May God clear our vision and strengthen our minds for the work to come.